Here we go.
Let's try our best. Come on in.
Green, green, green. Right side.
Ooh.
Still there. Right side is clear.
Had to leave him. There's nowhere I can go too wide there.
Incident in sector one. Sector one is yellow.
Alright, got to try our best to stay with these two. They're really fast.
We think that's Dembski. He's gone off in turn three. Come on, find the gap. Green flag, sector one.
Oh, off track there, you. Behave yourself.
The gap in front is now 0.43.
Oh, got to try our best to stay with him.
Sector 2 is yellow.
He's got a draft, so it's going to be tough. Build the gap behind me.
Green flag, sector 2.
Okay.
You're locking your left front, braking for Vale.
Still in DRS. Wow. Behind somebody through there is no joke. Come on.
Yellow flag in sector one. Sector one is clear.
Oh, wow. This is going to be really tough, this corner, behind somebody, DRS. Oh god. Oh, another off track there, Tim, reporting you. Come on, Rachel, come on. Another off track.
V4, that's the fastest lap. Sector one time is good. You're 0.2 off the pace in sector two.
There's no way I can go through there full throttle.
Front is now 0.6.
Oh man, this is tough. Massive gap behind. Well done, Rachel. I like that. He's catching him. It's Seeing a lot of off tracks here. Stay on. Oh my god. I'm barely hanging on by a thread. What is it, 9 tenths now? Jesus. Come on. God, I am barely there. Am I there? I'm there. Just got DRS.
The guy ahead has just done a 151.35. You're the man. Stay on it. P3. Sector 2 is 0.26 off the pace.
That's better.
The gap ahead is now 0.9.
Come on, Rachel, man. I need you guys to stop fighting or something, Jesus.
Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag, Sector 1.
Stay on, stay on. Ooh, that was close. Stay on.
Gap to Kwiatkowski behind is increasing. It's now 6.5 seconds.
Oh, Rachel,
Garchel,
man.
Is now leading.
Fuck, you bastard.
Car on your right, we are clear on the right.
Fuck's sake, Rachel. Now it's just gonna be you and me. Ugh.
Nice and smooth, don't overdrive the car. P3, that last lap was a 151.60.
It's horrible behind someone through there.
The gap in front has increased to 0.5.
Wow, you got DRS, yeah? Damn. Okay, well that's good news then, he can still hang on to him. That's the thing, the closer he gets to him, the harder it becomes because of the less aero. That's why I don't want to get too tight to Rachel. Okay.
You need to watch your left side tire temperatures.
Hey, what's going on there? Don't think he's in the DRS now, though. I killed my exit. Don't worry, baby. I ain't gonna attack you yet.
Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is clear. The gap ahead is now 0.5.
Come on. Oh wow, the aero. Barely stayed in. Oh whoa. Oh my god. Wow, the aero. Unbelievable.
We see a minor wear on your left front, yellow flag sector 2.
Okay, alright, got my work cut out. Now he's out of the DRS range.
Sector 2 is clear. The pit window opens in 2 minutes.
Oh, that was so annoying. Okay, let's see if I can get it down now. Fuck me, 1.7 seconds.
You've just done a 153.15. The gap in front is now 2.0 seconds. Pit window open in 1 minute. Your left side tyres are carrying minor wear.
He's pulling away now.
We need to be a second closer for DRS.
Jesus.
Pit window is open. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.34 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.14 off the pace. We're about a second outside of DRS range. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 2.5 seconds. We've seen a bit of wear all round. Thank you. 3.
Whoa! Oh my god.
Gap in front is now 2.4. We'll need to close up a second for DRS.
Yeah, I know. Okay, slowly closing it now, 2.2.
That lap was a 152.31.
Oh man. Okay, 2.1.
Left rear tyre looks a little hot. Your left front tyre is really hot.
No shit. Okay, still 2.1.
We'll need to close up a second for DRS.
Oh yeah. Too early there, got excited. It's still 2.1, but it's good though, it's good.
The gap in front is now 2.2.
Hey, behave yourself.
You're a tenth off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.45 off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3.
Rachel's slowing down. It's now 2 seconds. On the dot. Yeah, the longer this is going on, the better for me at the moment. 1.9 seconds now.
About a second outside of DRS range.
Whew. Okay, okay, come on.
Your left side tyres are far too hot. Sectors 1 and 3 are 2 tenths off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.06 off the pace. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, you can do better than this. The gap ahead is now 2.0.
No.
You're locking your right front.
Bad
going
exit,
two.
Man.
Turn 3.
You're doing so well there.
Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow.
Just gave this guy 2 temps.
Green flag, sector 2.
Rachel's showing good consistency.
Need to be a second closer for DRS.
I'm going to have to pit the next lap.
P3, that was 153.04. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.48 off the pace. Sector 3 is 2 tenths off the pace. Kwiatkowski behind is pitting. Studer has been disqualified.
Oh lord. Literally deadlocked, like all three of us are basically the exact same sort of pace.
Kwiatkowski has just retired from the race. You're carrying minor wear on your right side tyres. Your left front showing some wear, keep an eye on it. The gap in front is now 2.1 seconds.
Yep.
About a second outside the DRS range.
Yeah, Rachel's struggling massively. If he stays out one more lap, I think I'll go in. Yeah, gotta go in.
The leader, Jarshell, is pitting. Engage limiter.
Oh shit, I just gotta drive through. I just gotta drive through, haven't I? Fuck. Ah, pissed. Why'd that take so long?
Jarshell behind is pitting now. We just had a drive-through penalty. Track's clear. Push, push, push. Your rear brakes are cold. Half distance. Fuel looks good. You've got 3 laps to serve this penalty.
Ah, well.
Your brake temperatures are looking good. Your tyre temperatures are okay. Ahead is now 1.8. Yellow flag, sector 1. Sector 1 is clear.
Oh Lord, I'm gonna have another one on her.
Served your penalty. Disengage limiter. Pit exit's clear. Your rear brakes are cold, mate. I've just been given a drive-through.
Let's leave it there.
Come in to serve this penalty in the next 2 laps.
There's no point.
You need to come in for this penalty in the next 3 laps.